Okay, and dito kami near the center, and we saw a helicopter flying above us. Central Station, Amsterdam. Papunta kami sa tour namin. Supposed to be tour namin is 9:15, but we booked late. Fully booked na nung magpa-book kami. So kinuha namin yung panghapon na tour.
Meanwhile,
a la derecha, a la destra, el primer molino, and then in a moment on the left side, you will see Sanse's Schans. Kijk, helemaal naar het verkeerde momento, de rij Sanse's Schans. Alla sinistra, in questo momento vai a vedere anche Sanse's Schans. Through the windmills direction to the Youngest Cup, the windmill that is included in the tour. And then now we go down, and of course I would like you to wait because I want to present you the wonderful team that we have for today. Quite important that you can recognize us, just to be quite useful for you for anything that could happen. And also the bus, because maybe if later you come back and it's full of buses and you could use the bus.
A few moments later.
Really well decorated. Look like there is a kind of competition between the houses to see who has the most beautiful window. Me parece que hay una especie de competición entre las ventanas de la planta de abajo a ver quién tiene la ventana más bonita. Also, the curtains are handmade and the owner of the curtain in the window.
Kita rata-rata. Ya. Kalau tutup soalnya. Sedih. Lagi wabah ini kan kayak kerasa. Lo juga. Bisa roll.
Ang sarap.
Oh, yes!
Smoked cheese. Pwede, pwede.
Inches later.
Sa kaya sa pag-aasa. Sa tiba pa ta pa?
Shoe factory.
Pero sa kaya kami ng ferry. Okay.
Sa mamaya doon?
Alamig. See you mamaya. Kasi malalobat na kami. Bye.
Alright guys. Now we're here. The wooden shoe factory. It's very cold. So let me keep us from hanging. Medyo umulan pa. Yes. Babasa pa kami. Yun, nakikita niya. Yung wooden shoe. Thank you.
Destination. That's why next destination na wala na kaming gastos. Yeah, just all right. Okay. Bye-bye.